Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at how to delete files and folders using PowerShell. For those of you that like a more in-depth look at this, we will link an article in the description down below. Start by opening the Windows PowerShell as an administrator. We need to start by navigating to the location of the file or the folders that you want deleted. In this case, I'm going to use set location to get to my desired location. So it's I want to go into users, so set hyphen location users dir. So set location micha. The files I'm after is in documents, so set location documents. So now that I'm at my desired location, I can use the dir command to look at the files. If I wanted to remove a folder, I would use the remove item command and type the name of the folder. So it's remove hyphen item. I want to remove the file demo2. If I hit dir, the demo2 file's gone. If the folder has files in it, when you type in the remove item, like for this, remove hyphen item demo3, if there's files in the folder, you're going to be asked to confirm it. Yes, to delete it. And when you hit the dir, as you can see, demo3 is gone. If I wanted to delete a single file, let's go into a particular folder. So it's set location demo. So let's look at the folder, the files in it. So if I wanted to remove a single item, I would put remove item. Certificate. .pdf and hit enter. And when we look at the directory, as you see, the certificate one is removed. Suppose you wanted to delete all of the files in the folder of a certain file type. You would type in remove hyphen item, use the asterisk key. I want to remove all of the JPEGs. So JPG and hit enter. And if you look in the directory, all of the JPEGs are gone. If I wanted to delete multiple files, I would separate them by a comma. So remove hyphen item demo note dot txt comma try note dot txt and hit enter. And when you look in the directory, it's no longer there. For more hacks on how to get the most out of your Windows 10 system, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel where we are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.